Padre Island National Seashore has been closed to the public for several weeks because of Hurricane Hanna, but come Thursday morning, most areas of the beach will reopen to the public, but keep in mind, some areas will be closed off. Malakee Campground and Bird Island Basin Campground will remain closed for repairs, while the Bird Island Basin day use area will reopen, so will beaches north and south of the Malakee Visitor Center. But there's still plastic and debris on the shore because of the storm.
What happened was all the sand and dirt got washed out with the water, but it left behind all the roots and vegetation and grass that was inside the dunes.
Lead park ranger Dustin Baker said crews had to clear mounds of storm debris from the beach and its access points, which wasn't an easy task.
But before we could remove it, we needed to make sure there were no wild animals that were living in it that we'd be accidentally removing.
And on the Laguna side, the storm damaged the boat ramp at Bird Island Basin, which crews are rebuilding. Meanwhile, the Malakee Visitor Center will also reopen so visitors can buy park souvenirs or ask rangers any questions.
That we've wanted the beach to reopen just as much as you have. And we are beyond excited to start to see visitors come back into the park.
If you do plan on making a trip out here anytime soon, keep in mind that the beach will look a little bit different. I'm told during Hurricane Hanna, about 40 feet of those dunes eroded. For now, reporting from Padre Island National Seashore, I'm Ashley Portillo, Chris 6 News.